And kill the rabbit, rinse a bit until it's a habit. We west, put a wire and cut it. And I feel like I have screams on my arms and my eyes, shady lens, but precise on my target. I don't wanna play who's the hardest, but I have a seat in my head and try to get out then. I don't have big issues, but you know our thoughts can enlarge any problem. And once I start going on and on and on, there is really no way to stop them. That's why silence is my anthem, and null is my favorite object. In a water cemetery closet, there's a lot of dust under our carpet. And I feel like I'm chased by the mentors, turning my logic into nonsense. That's why I'm not an MC, I'm just a pathetic martyr. Outside, trying to find a way to make it rhyme, and I discover what obscures my sight. The fact that I don't want to see light when I'm down. I never took a challenge, never tried hard, I never played too afraid of failing. This is madness, always waiting for something to happen. Staring at the screen, I'm frightened. Stop because I just missed the point of it. I could just open the door and keep walking until I reach the peak of a mountain. Instead, I cry about my life being void, but I never truly make it matter. Architects and castles, master procrastinator and chronic
Mutter.
Mutter.